They tell you while you're young, girls go out and have your
poor
fun.
Poor Taylor has been the butt of so
many. Then they hunt and slay the
ones. And I don't know why. I mean, why would anyone want to diss someone who writes songs about every person she's ever dated post breakup?
Criticize the way you fly.
When yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time. Stop acting like your own knight. You are so fake.
And they sigh and say, she looks like she's been through it. Lord, what will become of me once I've lost my novelty? I've had too much to drink tonight, and I know it's sad, but this is what I think about. And I wake up middle of the night, it's like I can feel time moving. How can a person know everything at 18 but nothing at 22? And will you still want me when I'm nothing new? How long will it be cute, all this crying in my room? Can't blame it on my youth and roll your eyes with affection. And my cheeks are growing tired from turning red and faking smiles. Are we only biding time to
lose your attention? I started to see when I was a baby, but attention. I decided that this was it when I was like 10.
And someone else lights up the room.
You could. In 10 years, I will be
32. Too much to drink tonight. How did I go from growing up to breaking down?
Such a hard question.
Really?
It's like all my fears come out.
In the middle of the night, it's like I
like
can't
what?
Feel time.
Like, losing everything. Like, losing my friends and my family. And then I get to
let's
take a more positive approach. In 10 years, I'll hopefully know either have a family or know when I want to have one or something.
And professionally?
I have no idea. I just really don't want to do this after people get tired of me. I want to know when that line is. If I overstay my welcome, I'll go. If I tell her, I'll go.
Then I'll cry myself to sleep. Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh. All any of the artists, or really anyone in this room, wants is to create something that will last.
I've had too much to drink tonight, but I wonder if they'll miss me once they drive me out. I wake up.
All that matters to me is the memories that I have had with you guys, with you the fans, over the years. We've had fun, incredible, exhilarating, extraordinary times together.
Nothing at 22. And will you still want me? Will you still?
I really want to end up happy. I just, that's the biggest thing for me.